Abbiati goes up on stage.
I mean, he's really funny.
Oh, you look fantastic, Mr. Abbiati. Just a little bit to the left.
Son of Bravo. Wherever
he is, he's hiding.
Looking good, buddy.
Gotta hurl. Watch out! I'm about to spew!
VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from the childhood. You know, camcorder stuff.
Hey,
got an effect.
Dog.
You're never gonna guess where I am. Yes, he did. I'm here now.
Trash cans?
Okay.
Find out what that was.
Okay, understood.
Nothing. Probably, I got nothing.
Okay.
Wow. We might have a possible disturb. Prince, I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Hey, you noticed how hard Mr. Bradley's been working out lately? Trying out for the Iron Man or something?
I don't know. If he trained his butt cheeks any harder, he could be the first one man.
Why does this always happen to me?
Uh-huh.
Not another one. This is a disgrace, really.
Oh, it must have been stupid then.
I doubt that's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy vault to the top floor. I'm talking about back pain. Pile we get.
Thank you. me so angry? On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. That's a broken heart.
Tough sometimes.
And that's tough. Ah, come on. Madam Carlyle must believe that way to serve it. Why else are things to go out? I'm not reaching my knees for me.
Well, everything will settle down soon.
Have you seen my locker key around?
I see a lot of keys around. You're going to have to be a bit more specific. Does it have a fun keychain on it or anything?
Oh, no. Just a... Calm down, calm down. I'll check it out.
You don't have to say that again.